Today we will be talking about Apple. Yes, the company, not the fruit. Apple was founded in 1976 by Steve Jobs and made some huge accomplishments. For example, they made computers and all other types of digital technology, such as phones, faster, more efficient, cheaper, and easier to access.